Good morning and welcome to Flying with Phonics! Who wants to be on their way today? I do! Let's go! Hello! Alright, welcome to today's Flying with Phonics. Before we get going, I just want to say well done everybody, you've had a great week. I think everyone's been doing really, really well. Give yourself a pat on the nose. Onk, 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 onk. And this week we were learning two digraphs and one split digraph. What? A split digraph is two letters separated by another one, usually a consonant. Let's look. So what's this sound? A, 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 A. Your turn. And that this one was A, river of rain. We also had this sound, which was A. Hold on a second, this one was A. A, A. Same sound, different letters. A, I, A, Y. A, A. And that was every day is a happy day. A. And then there was another one, and that was our split digraph. Everyone say, ooh. Your turn. Ooh. My turn, your turn. A, A, A. Usually, these digraphs, the letters are side by side, stuck together like glue. A, A. But the split digraph is split apart. A, A. And it's got this one, has got the letters A, E. Who feels happy today? I do. Alexa, play. Song time, action!
Hello, Mr. McFarland, aka Mr. Mac, and hello, boys and girls. I hope you're all doing very well. Are we ready to reach for the stars?
Okay, Joe, are you ready? So I'm going to start the song and then you can kick it off for us right at the very beginning. And then, boys and girls, we're going to review those letter sounds. Are you ready? Yes, we are. Let's go for it. Get your dancing shoes ready. Let's put some happiness back into teaching. Let's start with Joe O'Meara.
When the world leaves you feeling blue, you can count on me. I will be there for you. When it seems all your hopes and dreams are a million miles away, I will reassure you.
We got to all stick together. Good friends are there for each other.
Thank you, Joe. Okay, it's time to review those letter sounds. A. B. K. D. F. G. A. J. K. O. Up. Let's go!
Thank you,
Joe. That was amazing. H2O is good for you. It gets you on the go. The more you drink, the more you think. Okay, boys and girls, it's time to review the sounds that we already know. Remember, A, split digraph. A, A-Y, and A, A-I. And here we've got our bag. Ooh, 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 are you ready?
Fly with phonics.
Bag.
We wanna know what's in it. We wanna learn how to fly. Fly with phonics. And then we'll be on our way.
Hey! Okay, let's see what's in here. And excellent. Okay, let me hide these. A-I-A. Bye-bye. A-Y. A. Goodbye. Split digraph. A. Goodbye. Ready? And you'll say, there it is. There it is. It's time to play. Say what you see. Are you ready? Say what you see. Say what you see. If you see it, say it. Stop. Ready? Point. Let's go. Find the digraph, then sound it out and blend it together. Are you ready for the first word? Let's have a look. Where is the digraph? It's at the end. What is the digraph? A. Your turn, sound it out, go. Blend. Sound it out. Blend. Together. St. A. Stay. St. A. Stay. Okay, are you ready for the next word? Where is the digraph? Where is that digraph? There it is. What's the digraph? A. A. Your turn, sound it out. Blend. Sound it out. Blend together. S-n. A. Ul. Snail. Again. S-n. A. Ul. Snail! Well done! Okay, time for the next word. Where is the digraph? It's at the end. What's the digraph? A. A. Your turn, sound it out. Blend. Sound it out. Blend. Together. K. U. A. Clay. Again. K. U. A. Clay. Like a clay pot. Or modeling clay. Time for another word. Where is the digraph? There it is, it's in the middle. What's the digraph? A. Your turn, sound it out. Blend. Sound it out. Blend. My turn. A. Rain. Together. A.
Rain!
Ah!
Time for another word. Are you ready? Where is the digraph? There it is. What's the digraph? A. What is the digraph? A. Well done. Okay, your turn. Sound it out. Blend. Sound it out. Blend. My turn. T-R-A-N. Train. Together. T-R-A-N. Train. Excellent. Choo-choo. For our next word, it's got a split digraph that we were learning this week. Are you ready? Where is the split digraph? Can you see it? There it is. A. What is it? A. Your turn. Sound it out. Blend. Sound it out. Blend. My turn. K. A. K. Cake. Together. K. A. Cake.
Who wants a piece of cake? Munch, munch.
I do. Next word has also got a split digraph. Are you ready? What's the split digraph? A. Your turn. Sound it out. Blend. Sound it out. Blend. My turn. Mmm. A. K. Make. Again. Mmm. A. K. Make. Together. Mmm. A. K. Make. What are you going to make today? Not a mess, I hope. Okay, next word. Ooh, what's the split digraph? A. You sound it out. Blend. Sound it out. Blend. My turn. Mmm. Aid. Made. Together. Mmm. Aid. Made. Okay, are you ready? Split digraph. What's the split digraph? A. Where is it? There it is. A. Ready? Your turn. Sound it out. Go. Blend. Sound it out. Blend. My turn. B. Ake. Bake. Again. B. Ake. Bake. Let's do it together. B. Ake. Bake. Like bake a cake, or my favorite program, Bake Off. Next word. Are you ready? What is the split digraph? A. A. Are you ready? Sound. Ooh. Sound it out. Blend. Sound it out. Blend. My turn. F, ache. Flake. Again. F, ache. Flake. Like a flake of snow or a flake that you might put in your ice cream. Okay, are you ready? It's got our split digraph. Where's the split digraph? There it is. A. Okay, your turn. Sound it out. Blend. Sound it out. Blend. My turn. A. K. Lake. Again. A. K. Lake. Together. A. K. Lake. Like if you take the boat out on the lake, a paddle boat, or you might see the ducks out on the lake. Are you ready for the next word? Ooh, it's got a digraph right at the beginning. What's that digraph? Shh. And there's a split digraph in there, and the split digraph is A. Are you ready? Your turn. Sound it out. Blend. Sound it out. Blend. One more time. Blend. My turn. Sh. Ache. Shake. Together. Sh. Ache. Shake. Like shaking a rattle or shake it off.
Shake it off. I shake it off. Heartbreak is gonna break, 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 break again.
Okay, so let's have a little practice writing using the split digraph A. And when you're writing it, it's very important that you remember your placement of the letters to leave that space for the last sound. Okay, let's write the word cake. Cake. Let's sound it out. K.
a k. Again, k a k. How many sounds? 3 sounds, okay? So you've got your k, your a, and your k. Look, k a k, cake. Now we're not counting a finger for the letter E at the end because it's part of the digraph with the A, but it's split. So k, a, k, cake. Let's write it. K, curly. K, a, I need to use that to help me. A, and I'm gonna draw a line to help me leave my space. Put the E on the end. K, a, k. And then the other k goes in here and it's a kicking k. Let's check it. K, a, k, cake. Let's just try that one again. So you've got your k, a. I'm gonna draw a little line to help me. Leave that space. K, a, k. K, a, k, cake. Give it a go. Okay, let's try another one with our A split digraph. And the word is bake. Bake. Let's sound it out. B, a, k. Again. B, a, k. Bake. How many sounds? 3. B. Then you've got A with the E on the end and K in the middle. B, A, K, bake. Okay, let's try and write it. Ooh, B, so I need my B. Let's do that. B, A, which is my split digraph. Draw my line, put my E on the end. B, A, K, kicking K. B, ache, bake. Try that one at home. Remember to leave that space for your last sound. Let's do another one with the A split digraph, and the word is made. Made. Sound it out. M-A-D. Again. M-A-D. M-A-D. Ooh, let's do it again. M-A-D. How many sounds? 3. M, A, with the E in the end. M, A, D. Made. 3 sounds. Let's go for it. So the first sound we need is an M. Let's do that one. M, A. Remember, leave a space. M, A, D. Made. Now, in my class over the years, I know some children have written it like this. M-A-D. And when you sound out, M-A-D, made. It still says made, but that's not how we spell it. It's a split digraph, remember? So it's split over another letter. It's split over a consonant, adults, okay? Adults, consonant. M-A-D, made. So remember to leave a bigger space. I'll do that again. M, A, remember leave a space, put the E in the end. M, A, D, because your last sound, the consonant, is going to go in there. Made. Let's try another one. Right, let's try one more, and the word is flake. Can you say that? Flake. Let's sound it out. F, U, A, K. Ooh, again. F, U, A, K. Flake. How many sounds? 4. F, U, A. There we go. We'll find the A. And where does the E go? On the end. F, U, A, K. F, U, A. Oh, sorry. F, U, A, K. Ooh, let's try that one. F. F, U. F, U, A. A, remember to leave your space. F-U-A, you draw my line to help me. F-U-A, kicking. F-U-A, flake. Try it at home. Now, our song for the A split digraph was, can you name a shape, name a shape, name a shape? Can you name a shape? Any shape will do. So let's try and write, can you name a shape? The only word you can't sound out is the word you. So I'm going to write it on my board here in the top corner just to help me. Just to help me remember. Can you name a shape? So say that. Can you name a shape? Let's count how many words. Can you name a shape? Can you name a shape? Five words. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Five words in there. Can you draw a little hand here? That's to help me remember to count the sounds in my words. I'm going to try and do nice, tidy letters. Okay, nice, tidy letters. I'm going to draw some eyes right here to help me check everything. And there's one more I've forgotten. Oh, yes. It's the finger spaces. You need to remember to put finger spaces between your words. So those things I'm going to check at the end. So I'm going to count the sounds in my words. I'm going to try and do nice, tidy letters, finger spaces, and I'm going to check my work at the end. So there's five words, and this is the only word that we can't sound out. And it's the word you. Can you name a shape? What's the first word? Can. Sound it out. K-a-n. I'm going to do a capital K because it's at the beginning of a sentence. K-a-n. Can, finger space. Can you. There's you. You can't sound it out. So I'm going to pop that in. Can you. Can you name. Sound out the word name. Sound it out. N-A-M. Where's the A split digraph? A, there it is, which means on the end will be the E. N-A-M. So finger space. Let's do that. N-A split digraph. I need to remember, like this picture shows, and leave my space. N-A and put the E on the end. N-A-M. Can you name a? Oh, I've got no room there. I'm going to have to come down to this side. Can you name a? Can you name a shape? Let's sound out the word shape. Sh-ape. Again, sh-ape. How many sounds? Three. Sh-ape. What sound's going in the space? The p-p-p. Okay, so finger space. Sh. A, remember to leave that space, put the E on the end. Sh, A, p, shape. Let's check it. Can you name a shape? Five words, let's count. One, two, three, four, five. I've done my finger spaces, I've checked it, and I think I've done nice tidy letters. Let's check my spelling of you. Yay! And at the end, it's not a full stop, it's a question mark. We're asking a question. Can you name a shape? My favorite shape is a circle. Try that at home. Well done, everybody.